welcome you and your families. And at this time, we ask that any past or present members of the United States military, any of our allies from around the world, and all first responders to please rise. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring these men, women, and their families. We thank you for your service. Orca Encounter will begin in just a few minutes, but first we'd like to share with you a short video that will help you better understand your assignment as Orca and its place in this world we all share.
The ocean covers over 70% of the Earth's surface and is essential to all life, both in the sea and on the land. There's one animal that is the perfect ambassador for the ocean. And that's the Orcinus orca, or killer whale. In just a few minutes, you'll meet SeaWorld's killer whales. First though, let's find out more about the orca whales. Orcinus orca, or the killer whale, is the most widely distributed mammal on Earth. They can be found throughout the ocean, all around the world, including in the Arctic, the Atlantic, the Southern, the Indian, and the Pacific Oceans. No other single marine species lives in as many different ocean habitats or is as directly reliant on as many different types of marine life as the killer whale. More than any other marine animal, Orcinus orca is the very embodiment of our shared global ocean. Until about 2 decades ago, scientists didn't know that there were actually several different varieties or ecotypes of killer whales. With effort and observation, however, we discovered that there are actually 10 distinct ecotypes, each differing in size, behavior, diet, lifestyle, and appearance. A striking characteristic of the orca is their black and white skin. This camouflage is called destructive coloration. In a murky environment, this coloration can make them difficult to detect. Killer whales are countershaded. Their top surface is darker than their surface underneath. From below, looking up, they blend in with the light from above. From above, looking down, they're invisible against the dark lights. Killer whales are warm-blooded and need air, just like we do. The largest members of the delphinid or dolphin family. As you can see, they have impressive physical characteristics. Orcas have keen eyesight, both above and below the water. The dorsal fin of an adult male can be up to 6 feet in height.
Just a few moments, you'll encounter SeaWorld's character.
widely distributed now on Earth, the killer whale is uniquely positioned to represent the power and fragility of the ocean.
Hello,
everyone. My name is Sarah. On behalf of the entire killer whale training team, I would like to welcome you to Orca Stadium. Being a part of SeaWorld's mission is more than just a job. We are proud of what we do, and it is our privilege to care for, build relationships with, teach, and learn from these amazing animals. Now, more than ever, we are honored to share our relationships with the whales and what we have learned with all of you. And now, SeaWorld proudly presents Orca Encounter!
Ladies
showing off their incredible size, speed, power, and complex learning abilities. These behaviors keep our whales active and engaged. SeaWorld's killer whales have inspired generations all across the world. We're excited to share their stories with you today.
Killer whales are the ocean's top predator. They use cooperation and communication, not just size and strength, to take their place at the top of the ocean's food chain. At the bottom are small animals, like krill. At the top, the apex predator.
Leader. So on the count of three, I want everyone to stick their hands in the air. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.
Killer whales are impressive animals, and it's pretty obvious why they're the top predator in the ocean. That means killer whales are invincible, right? Wrong.
Killer whales depend on a plentiful food source and a clean environment. They're completely dominant, yet completely dependent.
When it comes down to it, killer whales are not the most powerful animal in the ocean.
We've got this.
our field. Thanks again, everyone, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your day at SeaWorld.